Hello, my name is Shabba Madra. I'm the CTO of Strainlabs, and we're here at the Hannover Fair in 2019. We're here to present our product, Intelligent Bolt. But the question is, what is an intelligent bolt? At Strainlabs, we say that an intelligent bolt is a bolt which has the ability to measure data and transfer them, data that are crucial for the safety of a bolted connection. The most important piece of data is a force known as preload. When we work with bolted joints, our aim is to join components into a functioning application. For example, we want to take all these major parts, bind them into a fully functional engine. The parts are kept together by the force preload. Unfortunately, preload does not stay constant over the time of the application, but changes. It can increase, it can decrease. If this change is too large, then the bolt will either break or the force will not be sufficient to keep the parts together. The application will fail. This is a known fact in many industries, but and therefore inspection is required. The problem with inspection, however, is it's expensive, it can be difficult to perform, most bolted joints are not very accessible, and most importantly, the result is not quantifiable. We never know what the preload actually is, so even after inspection we can never tell if the joint is safe or not to use. Therefore, at Strainlabs, we propose to digitalize the bolt inspection process, moving from a manual working scenario to a digital one and creating an entire range of benefits, including cost savings, increase in safety, but most importantly, quantifiable and reliable data so we know that the application is or is not safe to be used. At Strainlabs, we have solved this problem by designing a system comprised by a tiny sensor which fits into a bolt that takes required measurements, transfers them online to an analysis software which can be accessed from anywhere in the world. In this way, the user can have full control of their bolts regardless of their location in the world. This is an example of how the product can be used. A bolt will keep these three parts together by the means of preload. The bolt is now tightened and preloaded. The sensor inside the bolt head will send a signal wirelessly to a router, an internet gateway, which will transfer the data to our cloud service for analysis. A user can, for a simple dashboard, log on and follow every single bolted joint they have in the entire room by a simple tree structure. It can identify geographical location, the status of the bolts, and a graph for the entire joint. If a user wants to take a closer look on a specific bolt, you just choose a bolt from menu. And here we can follow the tightening process, and we have an complete documentation over every 10-minute interval of the entire bolt's lifespan for a minimum of 5 years. Thank you very much.